Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your Xbox GamerTag on mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It's not actually possible to change your GamerTag from within the official Xbox app on mobile, but you can do it from a web browser. Open up a web browser and go to xbox.com. Sign in to your Xbox account if you are not already logged in. Once you're logged in, tap your profile icon from the top right of the screen and then select Xbox Profile. Once your profile page has loaded, scroll down and tap on Customise. Now tap the pen icon beside your GamerTag. This will load a new page where you can choose a new GamerTag. Enter your desired new GamerTag and then tap Check Availability to see if that name is available. If you're sure you want to switch to a new name, then tap Change GamerTag. If you now reopen the Xbox app, you will see that the change has taken effect already, and your new GamerTag is updated. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xbox tips and tricks.